Hi, in this video I will show you how to remove Google Smart Lock on the Instagram. So process is pretty simple. If you want to remove Smart Lock from your Instagram, watch this video till the end and you have to follow the same procedure. So first of all, you have to open your settings of the phone. Once you will open it, now you have to scroll up and you have to search for the security. So here is security option, so tap on it. Once you will tap on it, now you have to scroll up and go to the advanced, and here you will see our trust agents, so you have to click on it. Once you will click on it, you will see Google Smart Lock is on now, so turn it off. Now go back and again open your settings, and from here you have to click on the apps and the notification. And from here you have to search for the Instagram. So I simply open it. So search for the Instagram here. Now from here you have to click on the storage and the cache and clear your storage from here. So once you will do it, your Google Smart Lock will be removed from your Instagram. So this is the procedure. Hope this video will be helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.